Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's Kimentical bringing you guys another progress video on 2007 Old School RuneScape. I have done a lot of work in the past week, bossing a lot lately and getting some good drops and some bad drops, so definitely a lot of changes to my account in the past week. And if you want to see me bossing live, I did create a Twitch channel a couple days ago, and I have been streaming all of my bossing trips, and there are also going to be some highlights from my twitch.tv channel in the end of the video, so check that out. And also go follow me on Twitch. The link is down below in the description, so all you got to do is click the link and follow me on there and you'll be on your way. So I will probably be streaming tonight, the day that this video is uploaded. I usually stream at around 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and I might be going on a trip. So yeah, just follow me on Twitch and you'll be informed when I start live streaming. So let's get into the account update. So as you can see right here, I am halfway to 98 attack, and that is definitely going to be my next 99. It's going to look pretty sexy getting a trimmed 99 cape, especially attack. I always like the way that cape looked trimmed. So that is great. And I also leveled Slayer, and I managed to get my first Abyssal Whip drop, so that was great. And also, when I was killing Abyssal Demons along with that Whip drop a couple kills later, I got a shield left half, so that is pretty rare. I was surprised by that. It could have been a Whip though, but I'm not really disappointed or anything, because it's kind of cool how I was lucky enough to get that. And also I got a gilded kite shield, which kind of sucks dick. You guys would know that if you checked out my last video, so go check that out too if you haven't seen it. And it kind of sucks that that was as rare as third age, but you know, what are you gonna do? So yeah, let's get into my quests here. As you can see right now, I am in Lunar Isle, and I did just finish that quest right before making this video, so that is great. And I believe I am on Lunar Magics right here. Gonna have to actually switch that back, because I don't really have any runes for doing any Lunar spells, but I will probably be doing NPC contact for my Slayer from now on, which is great, and maybe some other spells, I don't know, whatever. I hopefully will be able to get 94 magic soon, but I gotta focus on some more other stats right now. After I get 99 attack, I think I'm gonna level my range so I can go DKs, because I do have a DKs task at the moment, and let's see if I can get any drops from that. But that's about it for my like stats and quests right here. So let's go into the bank. As you can see, first thing right here is a 33 mil cash stack. That is great. I have been doing a lot of bossing lately, so that's what I get all my money from. A lot of people like to post guides on YouTube, like how to get money and stuff like that, but if you really want to make bank, dude, you just got to go bossing, staking, or PvPing. So, you know, that's what I do to get all my money. You know, you're not going to get 33 mil by just camping green dragons all day, but you could get it if you were like runecrafting all day, but that is also a long process. So if you want to make money, that's my tips for you guys. But yeah, I also got a lot of runes here that I'm going to be using at DKs in the future. I do need to imbue my Slayer Helm. I have been doing a lot of Nightmare Zone to level my attacks, so it shouldn't be too long till I am able to imbue that and take it to DKs with me, so that is great. Some more potions down here, just prayer potions from the herb boxes I get from Nightmare Zone. And I got a lot of Snapdragons here, so once I level my Herb Lore high enough, then I'm going to make a ton of restores, and hopefully I can get more Herb Lore levels so I can identify these herbs. I believe these are Cadentines, Lanentines, or whatever, and Torstols, or whatever. And right here I got a Clue Scroll that I'm about to do. I'll probably do that on stream if I don't have any trips going to Bandos God Wars dungeon or whatever. And here's my Slayer helmet right here. These are just some teleports I've gotten from the past couple of clues I did. Jewelry tab, nothing new here. Just common item tab, nothing new here. As you can see, I did get this gilded kite shield, and then the clue after that, I got a tan cavalier actually, and that was also pretty sucky. And right here, just raining stuff. I got all these adamant arrows P++ from Zamorak God Wars dungeon. I got a Bandos full helm and a Zamorak kite shield from also doing clues. And right here we got my magics tab. So as you can see, I had to get all of these from for the requirements of doing Lunar Diplomacy, and I also got all these lunar gears, whatever. Right here we just got some, you know, food and supplies and resource stuff like that. Nothing really interesting in that tab. And right here we got all my miscellaneous items right there. I got this Ceridoma Godsword. This should be in that tab. Well, let's go into that tab right here. So as you can see, got two Godsword shards. Maybe I'll make it into a blade. Shield left half right here. Uncharged Trident. Going to be taken to that to DK soon. And we got full Bandos. Ceridoma Godsword. Samurak Godsword. Ceridoma Godsword. Yep. Berserker Ring imbued. And yeah, that's pretty much it for my bank. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Ooh, plus two attackers at Bandos. I am definitely joining that trip. But yeah. Maybe I'll stream that after I post this video or whatever. I don't know. But anyways, thank you guys for watching the video, and I'll see you guys later in my next video if you're subscribed. But before you leave, remember to check out my Twitch, and here are some highlights from my Twitch streams. Alright, buddy, give me something good. Shit. Make me do this shit. Wow. Holy crap. The first two rows are already done. What the fuck are the chances of that? What are the chances of that? What? Eat for 100 points. What are you gonna get me, bro? You wanker. No way. Am I glitched or something? The two rows are just finished every time I get this puzzle. What? I have no problem with this. Just got Bandos Tacits, motherfucker. Congrats. Yes, finally.
You have the weirdest reaction.
Yeah, I
know, because people are sleeping in my house. So I was like, I was gonna go like screaming, but then I was like, no, I gotta hold that back. So it was a weird reaction, I know.
Sound like an elephant or something.
Let me guess.
I was like whispering, woo. Oh my god, I'm so... Gypsy is gonna be so mad at me because I...
I know. Give him a split.
User was moved out of your channel.
Yes.